What's up, YouTube? Sticks and Seams 2.5 coming at you with a vintage mail day. Yes, I said vintage. I think I've alluded to it in a previous video with the current state of the hobby and me frankly getting priced out of a lot of the newer stuff. I've been watching a lot more vintage auctions and educating myself, and I've started to pick a few up here and there, and I've kind of decided to go after the 68 top set. It's, you know, I'm not in a hurry. I have a lot of the stars already. I am missing the Nolan Ryan rookie, which is obviously going to be a several hundred dollar card and graded in a poor condition for that matter. But I have the Mantle. Got a couple of pickups here. I have the Seaver rookie cup. I have your Skremski, Willie Mays, Roger Maris, Brooks Robinson, Al Kaline. I have almost all of the stars. The only two big stars I'm missing other than the Nolan Ryan are the Hank Aaron and Roberto Clemente's. They're not terribly expensive, so I can knock those out. But if anybody has any 68 tops for trade or for sale, just let me know. I'd be interested. I'm sure we can work something out. So without further ado, I'm just going to show off a couple of the examples I've picked up over the past couple weeks, and then I have some really nice autographed exhibit cards that I've been picking up as well. So the first one I'm going to show off is the 68 Topps Joe Morgan. It's PSA 6. As you can see, looks pretty clean to me. This card was like $6 shipped, so there was, you know, really no reason why I could pass that up. I needed it for the set anyway. Nice one there. And this is one that, you know, I watched for a while just because I didn't want to overpay. And centering is big with me with regard to the way the card looks on the front. If it's off center on the back, I don't really care. I'm not looking at the back. But when it's really off center on the front, it bothers my eyes for some reason. So I've watched a lot of these, and this one was pretty reasonable. It's an old SGC flip. It's a 4. Looks pretty good, though. The surface is really clean. The corners are, bottom left's a little soft, but, you know, I'm not complaining here. And it's the Johnny Bench rookie. I did not realize the 69 Rookie Cup bench was pretty much the same price as this one. But since I needed it for the 68 set, I decided just to jump after this one here. But real nice example. Glad to have added that to the collection. And I picked up a few of these exhibit cards. I just really like the way they look. And I know they're oversized, so they're a little difficult to kind of store and whatnot. But I have three examples. Up first, I have the Bobby Doerr, which is signed. Then I have the Dominic DiMaggio, which is signed. It's a beautiful signature there on Dom. And this week, Johnny Pesky came in. So I have almost all the teammates now. I just need Teddy Ballgame. I've been looking. I haven't really seen anything pop up. So again, if anybody has the exhibit and Teddy Ballgame sign, you let me know. I have a display in one of my cases with the teammates, the three of these guys and Ted Williams with autographed baseballs and stadium giveaway bobbleheads and such. So I'll be on the lookout for that Teddy Ball game. But yeah, that's about it, guys. I've actually kind of liked researching these vintage cards and picking them up here or there and adding them to my collection, just kind of diversify the collection a little bit. My 05 Ultimate Signatures are drying up. There's not much out there, a couple, but they're overpriced in my opinion, so I'm going to hold off on those. And was my birthday recently, so I used pretty much all my eBay gift cards picking up stuff like this. I have three Monster Autos coming in. They are of the newer guys, so I'll show those off when I get them in. Figured I better get on that bandwagon now. Once the season starts, if they perform well, the cards will go up considerably, and then they'll all be out of my price range. So that's about it. I hope everybody's doing well. Stay safe out there, and until next time, have a good one.